Hey guys, it's been a while, so I figured I would do a talk over for this video. But it's just gonna be a neutral eye from the Party Girl palette with a Barbie pink lip. So starting out, we're gonna use a concealer, and this one's about a shade lighter than my skin tone is. You can use any type of concealer or primer that you like, but I prefer this concealer. Then going in with a bronzy shade, I'm gonna apply this directly to the lid. Mostly to the center of the lid, but also you can, it's okay if you get it on the inner and outer corners as well. Now I'm going to go in with this dark chocolate brown color, and I'm going to apply this in a V-shape, going from the outer lid portion of the lid to the crease, and I'm going to use this milk brown color to blend out that dark chocolate brown in the crease and as well as partially on the outer V portion of the lid. And this is just blending the other side, and yeah. Alright, so now I'm going to go in with the color Buck from my Naked palette. You can use any sort of color, any sort of light matte brown color. I'm just blending away the lines from the dark brown shades, and then you're going to see me take Naked from the Naked palette, and I'm going to apply that to my brow bone as a highlight. Going in with this light gold bronzy shade, you're gonna apply this to the inner portion of your lid and just sort of blend it into that bronze color that you applied at first. And then you're gonna see me take the dark milk chocolate brown and, sorry, that probably confused, the milk chocolate brown, and apply that to the lower lid and just sort of smudge it along your eye line. And now I'm gonna use a color icon pencil in black, or you can use any black eyeliner you choose, and I'm just going to line the inner portion of my eyelid, or line your lower lash line as well as tight line your eyes. Now I'm just using a gel eyeliner. I'm going to apply that to the upper lash line, and I'm just going to use an angled eyeliner brush from e.l.f. to fill this in. Now using this black, I'm just going to apply, like, I'm not sure how to describe this, but I'm dragging it along my lash line and sort of up at a slight angle to create a V at my eye. I don't know. It's hard to explain it, but I hope you can see what I did in the video. Alright, now I'm just sort of dotting foundation all over my face. And yeah. Now using a sponge from just a regular sponge, I'm just going to buff my foundation into my skin to even out my complexion and all that jazz. Now I'm using my two under eye concealers to conceal the dark circle. And I'm just going to, of course, apply this in a triangle shape under my eye. And that's just the e.l.f. Maximum Concealer and the Bright Eyed by Crystal C. Alright, so here I'm goofing off for the camera, and I'm also applying my CoverGirl Queen Collection in light concealer to the dark circles, dark marks on my face. Now I'm just going to hydrate my lips with my Victoria's Secret Smooth Kiss, and using my two blushes, and this is in Dare and Peachy King, maybe? It's the Baked Blush by e.l.f. And I'm just going to apply this to my cheeks and curl my lashes. Now using my Maybelline Rocket Volume Mascara, I'm going to apply this to my eyelashes, including the bottom lashes. it to pain safe so he can make it clear. And we're almost done, actually. Alright, this is the part. I'm using my Wet n Wild. I want to say this is Hot Pink Kiss, but I will make sure I link it or list it down below in the bottom bar. I'm just going to dot that on my lips and pat it in with my finger, which I'm doing here. And then I'm using my NYX Dream Matte or Smatte. I'm using my NYX Matte lip color in Antwerp. And I'm going to apply that to my lips as well. And then I'm going to smudge or blot my lips just to sort of take away the dramaticness of the color, because I'm not very dramatic, but you know, hey. Now, of course, you want your makeup to stay on your face all day, so I'm going to use a misting set. And I should also mention, I actually put on a butter gloss in Maple Blondie over my lip gloss or over my lipsticks. So that's what this is right here. And that's what gave me that like peachy pink color. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. And as always, rate, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. And thank you guys for watching.